So what's up guys, ngayon panibagong araw, panibagong matututunan naman. So ngayon tuturuan ko kayo kung paano tugtugin yung kantang Binaliwala by Michael Ducir Libranda. Pero bago ang lahat, ipasok ang intro. So what's up guys, ngayon tuturuan ko kayo kung paano tugtugin yung kantang Binaliwala by Michael Ducir Libranda. So ang ating unang chord na gagamitin ay G. So paano ba yung G? So yung middle finger natin, lagay natin sa 6th string 3rd fret. Then yung pointer finger natin, lagay natin sa 5th string 2nd fret. Then yung ring finger natin, lagay natin dito sa 3rd fret, 2nd string. Then yung pinky finger natin, lagay natin dito sa 3rd fret, 1st string. So ganyan. Next chord, G or B. G over B or G or B. G over B. So, yung pointer finger natin, lagay natin sa 2nd fret, 5th string. Then, yung middle finger natin, lagay natin dito sa 3rd string, 2nd fret. Then, yung ring finger natin, lagay natin dito sa 3rd string, 2nd string, 3rd fret. Then, yung pinky finger natin, lagay natin sa 1st string, 3rd fret. So, ganyan. G over B. Next chord is cad 9. So, paano ba yung cad 9? So, middle finger natin, lagay natin sa 5th string, 3rd fret. Then, yung pointer finger natin, lagay natin sa 4th string, 2nd fret. Then, yung ring finger natin, lagay natin sa 2nd string, 3rd fret. Then, yung pinky finger natin, lagay natin sa 1st string, 3rd fret. So, ganyan. Next chord, D-sus. So, paano ba yung D-sus? So, yung pointer finger natin, lagay natin sa 3rd string, 2nd fret. Ganyan. Then, yung middle finger natin, lagay natin sa 1st string, 2nd fret. Then yung pinky ring finger natin lagay natin sa 2nd string 3rd fret. Then yung pinky finger natin lagay natin sa 1st string 3rd fret. So ganyan. So yung strumming pattern natin dito guys is down down up up down down. Ulitin natin. Down down up up down down. Yan. Down down up up down down. So ulitin natin yung chords. G. Yung middle finger natin lagay natin sa 6th string 3rd fret. Yan. Yung pointer finger natin lagay natin sa 5th string 2nd fret. Then yung ring finger natin lagay natin sa 2nd string 3rd fret. Then yung pinky finger natin, lagay natin sa 1st string, 3rd fret. Ganyan, G. Then G over B, next chord. So pointer finger, lagay natin sa 5th string, 2nd fret. Yung middle finger natin, lagay natin sa 3rd string, 2nd fret. Ganyan. Ring finger natin, lagay natin sa 2nd string, 3rd fret. Then, pinky finger natin, lagay natin sa 1st string, 3rd fret. So, ganyan. Next is cad 9. So, cad 9, middle finger natin, lagay natin sa 5th string, 3rd fret. Yung pointer finger natin, lagay natin sa 4th string, 2nd fret. Yung ring finger natin, lagay natin sa second string, third fret. Yan yan. Then pinky finger natin, lagay natin sa first string, third fret. So ganyan. Then last chord is D sus. So D sus. So middle finger lagay natin sa first string, second fret. Pointer finger natin lagay natin sa third string, second fret. Then yung ring finger natin lagay natin sa second string, third fret. Ganyan. Then pinky finger natin lagay natin sa first string, third fret. So ganyan. So sa refrain naman guys, yung chords na gagamitin natin is E minor 7. So yung E minor 7, yung pointer finger mo lagay mo dito sa second fret, fifth string. Yung middle finger mo, lagay mo dito sa fourth string, second fret. Ganyan. Then yung ring finger mo, guys, ilagay mo dito sa third fret, second string. Then yung pinky finger mo, lagay mo sa first string, third fret. So ganyan. So yung strumming pattern natin guys is same pa rin. So yung down, down, up, up, down, down. So next chord. So cad 9. Paano ba yung cad 9? So yung middle finger mo ilagay mo dito sa 5th fret, 5th string. Then yung pointer finger mo lagay mo sa 3rd fret pala yung kanina, 3rd fret, 5th string. Then yung pointer finger mo, lagay mo dito sa 4th string, 2nd fret. Then yung ring finger mo, lagay mo dito sa 2nd string, 3rd fret. Then yung pinky finger mo, lagay mo dito sa 1st string, 3rd fret. So ganyan. So paulit-ulit lang yung guys, hanggang mag-chorus. So sa chorus naman guys, is ulitin lang natin yung chord natin sa verse. Yung G, G over B, cad 9, tsaka D sus. So ulitin natin yung chords. G, yung middle finger natin, lagay natin sa 3rd fret, 6th string. Then yung pinky pointer finger natin, lagay natin sa 5th string, 2nd fret. Then yung ring finger natin, lagay natin sa 2nd string, 3rd fret. Then yung pinky finger natin, lagay natin dito sa 1st string, 3rd fret. So ganyan. G. Next chord, G over B. So ganyan, yung pointer finger natin, lagay natin sa 5th string, 2nd fret. Then yung middle finger natin, lagay natin sa 3rd string, 2nd fret pa rin. Then yung ring finger natin, lagay natin sa 2nd string, 3rd fret. Then yung pinky finger natin, lagay natin dito sa 1st string, 3rd fret. So ganyan, G over B. Next chord is cad 9. So paano ba yung cad 9? So yung middle finger natin, lagay natin dito sa 5th string, 3rd fret. Then yung pointer finger natin, lagay natin dito sa 4th string, 2nd fret. Then yung pinky finger ring finger natin, lagay natin dito sa 2nd string, 3rd fret. Ganyan. Then yung pinky finger natin, lagay natin dito sa 1st string, 3rd fret. So ganyan. Ganyan. Then yung D sus is para lang siyang ordinaryo na D, pero may nadagdag na pinky finger. So, D. D sus. So, yung middle finger natin, lagay natin sa 1st string, 2nd fret. Then, yung pointer finger natin, lagay natin sa 3rd string, 2nd fret pa rin. Then, yung ring finger natin, lagay natin dito sa second string, third fret. Then yung pinky finger natin, lagay natin dito sa first string, third fret. So ganyan, D sus. So ulitin natin, G. Then G over B. Then cad 9. Then D sus. Pag nag-refrain na naman ulit guys, is uulitin lang natin yung chord na E minor 7 at yung cad 9. So ulitin natin yung E minor 7, pointer finger mo dito sa 5th string, 2nd fret. Then yung middle finger mo, lagay mo dito sa 4th string, 2nd fret pa rin. Then yung pinky finger, I mean ring finger mo, lagay mo dito sa 2nd string, 3rd fret. Then yung pinky finger mo, lagay mo dito sa 1st string, 3rd fret. So E minor 7. Then yung cad 9. So cad 9. Middle finger mo, lagay mo sa 5th string, 3rd fret. Then pointer finger mo, lagay mo dito sa 4th string, 2nd fret. Then yung ring finger mo, lagay mo dito sa 2nd string, 3rd fret. Then yung pinky finger mo, lagay mo dito sa 1st string, 3rd fret. So ganyan, cad 9. So ganun lang guys, paulit-ulit. Pag nag-chorus, yung G, G over B. Then pag nag-verse na naman ulit, verse 2. So yun pa rin yung chords na gagamitin mo. Yung chords na ginamit mo sa verse 1, yun pa rin yung gagamitin mo sa verse 2. So ayun guys. Kung gusto niyo pa ng bagong videos, mag-subscribe ka na sa aking channel at mag-comment lang kayo below kung gusto niyo mag-request ng kanta.